If you love someone, then you will want to touch them. You will want to massage them, you know, caress them, and you will want to hug them. So that is the practice of Nithai Vayu Lekhan. Vayu Sparshena Adhyatmi Tvacham. Sparshena. So Vayu can take our touch to Nithai. Actually, it's a medium where it helps us to touch Nithai. It directly puts us in front of Nithai. So I had a few realizations I'd like to share with you yesterday. First one was that when Nithai is like, putting his hand like this in the fourth stroke. I saw that he's instructing some of his associate to go in some specific universe to give his love. It was very beautiful. And then the fifth and the sixth and the seventh, these strokes are, I really love them because of why. Is because the whole thing, the touching, the bottom of the fifth, sixth, seventh is ek chakra dham. It's literally ek chakra dham, and you can actually roll in the divine dust there. So I really feel very good in the fourth, fifth, sixth stroke. I keep on like not only massaging Nithai's lotus feet and dharo Nithai charana dukhani, catching his feet. I also feel like massaging ek chakra dham. I mean taking the dust fifth, sixth and seventh. And another realization I had is the plow in the fifth stroke, actually what Nithai is doing is, in the fifth he is plowing, in the seventh he is clubbing, and in the eighth he is sheltering, and then ultimately in the ninth he is playing the flute. So all this is step by step process, anartha nivrutti nishtha ruchi asana. You need the plow, you took the grass to weed out our gross anarthas and offenses, and you need the club where the really the false ego comes, you need his club to shatter it, thoom, in your heart, and ultimately then you get his shelter in the seventh stroke, and his direction and his prayojan, two prayojans, he is some... And then finally you hear his flute under the Siddha Bakul. Actually, to hear Nithai's flute is very important, because when you enter Audarya Leela with the sound of his flute, then only you can enter Braj Leela, and then you will hear the sound of Krishna's flute. Always the path is through Audarya to Madhurya. Jai Nithai Vayu Lekhan, Jai Harinam, Jai Guru Varga, Dandavat Pranams.